So seductive. I take you to the candy shop.
So take me, baby.
Just wanna feel it from you.
Don't be afraid to catch feelings.
So my boyfriend sent me a video of a girl twerking last night and was like, you should learn how to twerk like this. So I sent him back a picture of Brad Pitt and I was like, you should learn how to look like this.
Quiet, please. No need to shout. No need to yell. No need to have a riot. Shut your eyes. Take a deep breath. Oh, you've gone all quiet.
Okay, so I think I figured something out. The way to go viral on TikTok is to stand there and do absolutely nothing. Don't even put hashtags on. Not even a caption. Nothing.
Take me out to the back of the shed and shoot me in the back of the head.
Take me out to the back of the shed and shoot me in the back of the head.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Hey, babe.
Yeah?
How come you never tell me when you orgasm?
Because I don't want to call you when you're at work.
Oh, what?
That's nasty. I'm gonna go throw up.
I wouldn't actually go after anybody who is taken because that's wrong. Going after somebody else's man is wrong.
So this is love. So this is love.
So apparently the people on TikTok like this. You walk in and boom, puppy. And now we're...
So I was a little surprised you asked Christy for my number.
What is that?
Aren't you married?
Well, yeah, but what? Married people can't have friends?
We're gonna be friends.
Yeah. You don't want to be my friend?
We're not gonna be friends.
You're not gonna be fine. Maybe we'll burn again. Maybe we'll burn again.
Chewing up like bubblegum on this pretty party.
I'm a man who's got very specific
and I wanna ease it up and lick it and slip. My heart just got stuck between these knobs.